In this video, we have given that 3 power x minus 9 cube plus 9 power x minus 3 cube is equal to 9 power x plus 3 power x minus 12 cube. Then x is equal to what? So suppose 3 power x minus 9 is a. Suppose 3 power x minus 9 is equal to a and 9 power x minus 3, 9 power x minus 3, suppose it is equal to b. Then a plus b, it will be equal to 3 power x minus 9 plus 9 power x minus 3. And a plus b, it is equal to 3 power x plus 9 power x and minus 9 minus 3 will be minus 12. So this equation will become a cube plus b cube is equal to, and this is a plus b, it is a plus b cube, and it is a cube plus b cube is equal to a plus b cube is a cube plus b cube plus 3ab times a plus b, and a cube will get cancelled, b cube will get cancelled, so 0 is equal to 3ab times a plus b, so ab times a plus b, it will be equal to 0. That means either a, it can be 0, b can be 0, and a plus b can be 0, and a is 3 power x minus 9, it is 0, b is 9 power x minus 3, it is 0, and a plus b is 3 power x plus 9 power x minus 12, it is 0. And here we can get 3 power x is equal to 9, and 3 power x is equal to 9 is 3 square. So x will be equal to 2, and here 9 power x, it is equal to 3, and 9 is 3 square, power x, it is 3, and it is 3 power 2 times x, it is 3, and 3 is same as 3 power 1. So 2x will be equal to 1, 2x will be equal to 1, that means x will be 1 by 2. And here it is 9 power x plus 3 power x minus 12 is equal to 0, and 9 is 3 square. Power x plus 3 power x minus 12 is equal to 0, and 3 power 2 power x, it will be equal to 3 power x power 2 plus 3 power x minus 12 is equal to 0. And if we take 3 power x is equal to t, then it is t square plus t minus 12 is equal to 0. And it is t square and plus t is plus 40 minus 3t minus 12 is equal to 0. And it is t times t plus 4 minus 3 times t plus 4 is equal to 0. And it is t minus 3 times t plus 4 is equal to 0. So either t minus 3 will be equal to 0. That means t is 3. Or t plus 4 will be equal to 0. That means t is minus 4. And t is 3 power x. That is 3. And here t is 3 power x. That is minus 4. And 3 power x, it is equal to 3 is 3 power 1. So x will be equal to 1. And here 3 power x, it is positive. And minus 4 is negative. So it is not possible. So x is a 1, 1 by 2. And 2. X is 1, 1 by 2, and 2.